Hi, welcome to this week's vlog. We're going to start out this week by looking at some new apparel. So Spencer's going to step in and he is sporting the Summer Edge jacket from Adidas. Love this top, really classic, clean style. Some really nice color accents right up here at the collar, which he has popped right there. It's a nice depth to that collar. And then we also see that dark red right there on the Adidas logo. Full zip entry right here on this jacket. A couple of pockets right at the front of the jacket, and I really like, again, the depth at the hem and then at the cuff right there of the elastic. Go ahead and turn around for Spence. We'll have a quick look up the back of the jacket, and as you can see, it's just a really nice, clean, classic look. Really nice tennis jacket, and that, turn around for us one more time. That nice, clean white right there, perfect for Wimbledon, which is where Novak is playing currently. Go ahead and take that off for us, Spencer. And he has paired that with the Novak Summer Edge top. This has got a crew like cut, but a really nice detailing around the neck. A little bit of graphic elements sneaking on to the front of the right shoulder, and a nice contrast right there going under the arm. We have the Adidas logo at the left chest and then also on the sleeves of this garment. Go ahead and turn around for us, buddy. And then if you look at the back, you see that graphic element has come full onto the back of the garment. A lot of perforations right in here. Down the center of the back, so it's going to breathe exceptionally well. It's made of Adidas' climacool technology, so it's going to really keep you cool. And then the Novak Falcon right here on the shoulder right there, which we also will see on his shoe, signature shoe, in just a moment. Go ahead and turn around for us one more time, Spence. And if you pan down, we're going to have a look at the Summer Edge short. This is a 10-inch inseam on this short, so it's really nice cut. Hits you know, right at the kind of the mid knee right there. This is a size medium. Spencer's wearing a size large, everything and everything else. So you can see in the short, nice generous cut to that. A couple of pockets on that one. Just again, really lightweight, very nice, comfortable short. There's some slight kind of like almost a laser etching to this short. A little bit of a pattern on there, but you're not gonna pick that up on camera. Thanks, buddy. Let's have a look at the shoe, which ties in perfectly with that apparel. This is the Novak CC Genius London, and this is the shoe color he's wearing at Wimbledon right now. Of course, this one features a multi-court surface outsole. It's going to work great on a clay and a hard court. He's playing on grass right now at Wimbledon, so he has that grass court outsole. Otherwise, this shoe is identical. Really, really nice slim fitting shoe, very well ventilated. It's built on the climacool feather 4 last, so if you like the feel, that snugger fit in a shoe, that's a good one for you right there. That's the CC Genius Novak London right there. Come on back in, Spence. Spence is in another crew from that Summer Edge group. This one in a really nice orange color. Some really solid and really nice detailing right here up around the chest and shoulders. Little zip right there and a nice little touch right here. The stitching on the collar. Go ahead and turn around for us. And as we saw on that Novak top just a minute ago, some really nice detailing with a graphic element down the back. And again, excellent perforation right here. So it's gonna be really breathable when you're out on the court. It's gonna keep you cool. And again, we've got climacool technology in the fabric. Thanks a lot, buddy. Let's jump into some string really quickly. And we have some reels in from Kirschbaum, and this is their basic poly. So this one is a just 100% polyester monofilament string. Offers a really classic poly feel to it. So it's very firm, feeling a ton of control, really, really nice durability string too. So if you're looking to maximize the control of your racket and the durability, this is a great option. Take a big cut of the ball, and this is gonna help it stay between the lines. So it comes in a 120, which is the thinnest gauge, a 130, which is the thickest gauge. That's equivalent to a 16 gauge right there. And then also a 1.25 millimeter thickness as well. So that was Kirschbaum's basic poly. And then the last item we're gonna look at this week is the completion of the UTEC Radical line from Head. This is the last one to arrive, and this is the Radical Light OS. It's a very light and whippy, very maneuverable racket. It's got a low strung weight of like right around 9.5 ounces and a very low swing weight of like close to 300. So you can really whip this one around. Some nice beam thickness right here, but it is a pretty soft racket. Flexes in the low 60s. to open up the sweet spot, give you some nice access to spin, they've opened up the string pattern. So regularly on a radical, you get 18, 19. This is a 18, 20. This is a 16, 19 string pattern. So some good ball speed to be had. And you know, if you're a beginner to intermediate or just a smaller frame player, and you want something that's maneuverable, like a game improvement racket, but offers a you know a lot more control, a lot more feel on the ball, this is something you'd want to take a look at right there. And that's the UTEC Radical Lite. And that's what we've got time for this week. Thanks for joining us. Be sure to check back next week and we'll go over more new products arriving at the warehouse.